Hello guys, welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video, we will learn how to install the current Power BI version on Windows 11. We will install the free Power BI desktop version. Let's start. At first, go to the web browser. On Google, type Power BI desktop and press enter. Now the official website is visible. It is owned by Microsoft. Click on it. The first link. Now here is the official website. Go below and the Power BI desktop version is visible. Download it from here. You can select any language. I'll go for the default and click download. Now you can see two versions are visible. I'll go for the x64. Why? Because my system is Windows 11 x64. If you want to check, go to start. Type about and click here about your PC. Click open. Herein you can see it's written 64-bit operating system x64. That means the following x64. Okay. Now I'll click download and this file will download. The download started. Let's wait. The exe file downloaded for Power BI desktop. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. Now the setup started. Select the language. I'll go for English. You can select any language and click next. Now click next. Accept the terms. Click next. Now Power BI will get installed in the following location under C drive. Click next. A desktop shortcut will also get created. Okay, click install. Now Power BI will install. Power BI installed successfully. When I'll click finish, it will launch on its own. Or you can uncheck this and click finish. Now the desktop shortcut is also visible. Here it is. You can click on this to open or you can go to start. Type Power BI and it's visible, Power BI desktop, because we installed it. Click open. Now Power BI will open for the first time. So Power BI opened for the first time. Now if you want to learn Power BI, refer the free tutorials in the video description. Guys, if you like the video, you can directly go to our channel and support us by subscribing and joining. Click on the join button. Herein you can support us. Okay, by clicking join here. And you can also go to any of our video. Okay, herein click on the three dots and click thanks. You can also directly support us here. Okay. Thank you for watching.